Well, Sergeant Mundy, tell me, what exactly happened here today?
Basically, we're doing an operation summertime sweep. It's a narcotics drug roundup with warrants on several subjects. I believe we have 40 suspects where we're arresting them on various felony narcotics charges.
Now, what kind of drugs were they actually arrested on?
The drugs in these cases include cocaine, marijuana, heroin, methamphetamine, and several different types of prescription.
Wow, cocaine.
Yes.
Now, has that been popping up more frequently here in Lincolnton, or?
I wouldn't say it's more frequent. It's stayed about the same as it has been.
About the same. Now, did the Sheriff's Department or any other departments help you with this at all?
The Sheriff's Department's detention officers and detention staff has helped us out with transporting and processing the suspects. And the patrol division has assisted us in making an arrest out in the county.
Now, what is the age ranges of the people who actually are selling the drugs here in the town?
The age ranges from anywhere late teenagers to early 60s.
And one last thing is what would you tell people out there that are dealing these drugs?
This is a no-win situation for you. You may not get caught the first time, but you will eventually get caught. Lincoln Police Department, Lincoln County, and the District Attorney's Office are all actively prosecuting drug cases, and it's not a good career choice to sell drugs in Lincoln.
Thank you so much.